Later on, Mats and I will be in the lobby, and we're going to do a meet and greet. That's where we make ourselves accessible to you. Now, we're also going to be selling some CDs. But we understand it's very cold outside, and the winter has arrived here in Umeå. I was coming through customs in Stockholm, and the customs lady looked at my passport. She says, "Oh, you're American, huh?" I said, "Yes." She says, "Where are you going?" I said, "I'm going to Umeå." She says, "You mean Umeå?"
What?
I still didn't say it right. You understand what I'm saying. And she looked out. She came to the close to the window. She said, "I hope you have some more clothes than that." She said, "It's cold as..."
Okay.
"Where are you going?" I said, "Oh, no, I got a Parker in my suitcase. Don't worry about it." She said, "Well, good, because you're going to need it."
One second. Okay. You got it, bro. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming to the show. God bless. God bless. Good night.